High Blood Pressure Basics. As Mukesh and Priya are discussing blood pressure basics, their son Rahul joins them in their conversation and asks whether high blood pressure and hypertension are the same. Mukesh then explains that high blood pressure is a common condition and is also known as hypertension. It affects approximately 1/4, that is, nearly 24% of the Indian population. Contrary to the belief that hypertension affects only the elderly population, high blood pressure considerably affects young people as well. In India, almost 19% of the population aged between 18 to 39 years suffers from high blood pressure. High blood pressure is a consistent increase in blood pressure up to 140 by 90 mmHg or higher. If you have high blood pressure, that is blood pressure more than or equal to 140 by 90 mmHg, then you must consult a doctor. Even if your blood pressure falls between 120 by 80 mmHg to 139 by 90 mmHg, you should visit a doctor and undergo some lifestyle changes. Ghar Ghar BP Care, a public awareness initiative by USV.